是2021年5月11号，然后今天呢，我来跟大家汇报一下蜜蜂财富盘前的要闻，所有的数据呢更新至2021年5月11号的上午的9点半，我是助理分析师 Brian。今天的晨报内容呢，包括两大板块，一呢是市场的扫描，美股会是大宗商品、区块链商品；二呢是盘前的展望，然后是会汇报市场事件的一些盘点。美国股票市场，纳斯达克收于13401.86，下跌350.38，跌幅2.55%；Dow Jones 收于34742.82，下跌34.94，跌幅0.10%。澳元对美元，收于0.7834，上涨0.004，涨幅0.05%。美元对人民币，收于6.4166，下跌0.0009，跌幅0.01%。澳元对人民币收于5.0280，上涨0.0046，涨幅0.09%。黄金1835.29，跌幅0.07%。铁矿石230，涨幅10.05%。石油68.28，涨幅0.28%。比特币70941.49，过去的24小时跌幅4.47%，过去的7天跌幅2.29%。然后 market cap 的话是13300亿，然后 volume 的话是909亿。以太坊收于5107.63，过去的24小时涨幅2.57%，过去7天涨幅18.29%。Market cap 是5925亿，volume 的话是790亿。USDT 1.28，过去的24小时跌幅0.01%，过去的7天也是跌幅0.01%。Market cap 是712亿，volume 的话是2462亿。下面我们看一下盘前要闻。盘前要闻第一则是 Tor Face Hill and Team Macross 35 million private island。The Bahamas Island Face Hill and Team Macross spend years and many millions to develop is on the market for 35 million。第二则新闻是 Stock Futures Slip After Big Take。Selling pushes S&P 500 off record. Futures contracts tied to the major U.S. stock indexes slipped at the start of the overnight session Monday evening after investors pushed the big take equities during the regular session. 第三则新闻，Mall owner Simon's CEO sees shopper euphoria as people return to stores. Mall owner Simon Property says shoppers are getting back to malls, but it's hard to predict what traffic trends are going to look like 1 year from now. There's clearly some level of euphoria, CEO David Simon said. 第4则新闻是 Morgan Stanley names stock that will win as the global shipping industry bounces back. High demand for shipping containers has created a sweet spot for the industry, according to analysts at Morgan Stanley, who expects the three stocks in particular to fare well. 第5个新闻是 The Star pitched to Parker, Huang shareholder, we have a more compelling offer. The Star CEO, Matt Baker has argued the shareholder in Crown Resorts, including billionaires James Parker, to accept its $12 billion merger proposal, arguing it will deliver them greater long-term benefits than rival proposal by creating a casino powerhouse. 最后一则新闻是 A2 Milk still focus on China despite the weak sales and trade tensions. Struggling milk and Nissan formula seller A2 Milk has ruled out cutting its exposure to the Chinese market despite concerns over growing political tensions and weaker than expected sales into the region. 然后这边是我们盘前展望的信息来源，谢谢您的观看。